I first started using QuickTrick when I started racing this car. I'd been changing a lot of suspension components, so I needed to do alignments quite frequently. It was really nice to be able to do that at home or at the track, and I've used it, I can't even remember how many times now, and I've been using it for customer cars as well. It's been an indispensable tool to have.